guerrilla war is not to succeed. It's always been just to make the enemy bleed, depriving the soldiers of the peace of mind that they need. Well, it's a hard to telegraph when they bob and they weave. The only way a guerrilla war can ever be over is when the occupation can't afford more soldiers. So they have to draft the last of you into the service, and you refuse because you don't get a purse. Only way to counter the insurgents that are well equipped is to paint the people fighting for freedom as terrorists. Then find a faction looking for foreign investment, install them in power and murder any objections. You can't stop a revolution from breathing, so to beat them off of people.